This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.
Going down.
Gaia said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. But a lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I might be able to find a way down through one of these structures. No room on me. I can send it to my stash. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I'd better check it out. Camping gear. Looks like that.
I was out of... I was so close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Morlun, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
So the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. Someone's been through here. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Morland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
What's so important down there?
Well...
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay?
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spec-
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Well, now, yes, but with a proper spark, these magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
How did your grandfather...
He was here. 40-odd years ago. He was one of the... He discovered the ancients, plumbed the depths of this very... He found the hollow underneath, took as many as he could and brought them. He always wanted to come back and get never scraped up the shards. What he really wanted was use the embers to put...
Sounds like quite a guy.
He was a true delver, and I miss him. But I will do... I will gather the embers with your help.
How deep is it? Can't...
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths. I'd say it's apt.
After...
Hence.
I'd better get after...
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Probably get a... Oh, guess at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe.
Are you...
Budgeting. For Moreland's funeral. Thanks to you. I won. You... Come...
It's going to...
I've heard that before. I'm always...
I'll...
Do us. Leave us all.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts.
We were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. Another one of those drones. I need to find a way to get to it before I can collect its data. this is where Morlun said the hood would be. He must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. The herd. I should have the parts I need. Dogs. Right. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. This will be in my stash when I need it. Synthetic membrane. this thing now. Gotta get back to Moreland. making good use of this.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need.
The incredible.
I think diving.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all. A marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing lights around us changed.
Lights?
Images in the air, sparked by the embers.
Tiny hologram?
At first, there were... Then, suddenly, there was this flash and the roar of water.
Wait, a flash?
A red light. From a spot. It's like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That...
I hope it does, and good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. Seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, the fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Big machine. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. place is massive. All of it's encased in a dome.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. The access point. I'm going to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city.
The primer node shut.
I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. Trigger chain reaction. There. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. can get it from my stash later.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. Of light in that tower, just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station, but how to get in? It looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out. That did it. Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Second. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. Purge left these machines behind. I could sneak by them. Kill the big one first.
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Places, fellas. Get to that overhang.
Should hit it with crossbow.
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on!
It's Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home.